Hey guys, welcome to another one of my gamer encounters, and today we're encountering The Witness. And as you can see, this is the first time I'm loading the game up, and I'm very excited to give this a go. I don't know anything about the beginning of The Witness. I've only seen the trailers, and it's been making a lot of waves, hasn't it, The Witness? And that's very rare for a puzzle game of all sorts of games to be making waves. This is all I've seen so far, and I want to see how to progress. So do I walk? Do I click? Oh, there we go. I right clicked, and then we're supposed to move. Okay, WASD works. Can't look behind me. That's some really loud walking, but we'll see where this takes us. All right, so this is the first puzzle. Easy enough. All right. So this is supposed to be the core mechanic of the game, this sort of thing right here. Now, I have read that there are over 500 puzzles in The Witness, but they also say there are no filler. So I'm guessing that counts as one puzzle. This counts as a second puzzle. So I guess 500 isn't all that much once you get to it. Oh, let's bring that over there. Okay, good. And now we have a way out. So let's see what's up this way. As far as I know, this game is heavily inspired by Myst. And according to the trailer, all I know is that we have to sort of go through these puzzles. Oh, this looks amazing. Everything looks so sort of painterly and vectorish. Right, so we're supposed to complete these puzzles to sort of unlock things, and it sort of gets more complicated as you go along. So let's try this one. So we're just supposed to do that, I guess. Does that open the door? Oh, we gotta follow the cables. All right, so where does that leads to here? Okay, so where's the end? Oh, it's up there. Okay. So, do that. All right. And then we're here. So you can see it's getting more complex as we're going along. So we're supposed to go there. Okay. Should be able to do this. Then we follow this. Actually, I haven't even looked at the options menu. Is there an options menu? Not that much. There's sort of graphical options, well, preset settings on the outside when you launch it from Steam. We'll turn subtitles on. I don't know if there's much in terms of dialogue, but let's... How do I get back? Oh, there we go. All right, so there's not that many in-game options. Shift seems to be run. Now, what's this? Oh, we just sort of unlocked the first row, so let's go for the second row. So we follow this cable. And I love this already because it doesn't explain anything. It just sort of puts us here. Where's our starting point? Oh, there's two different starting points? And I assume we're trying to get up there. So it looks like there's no way to do it from the left side, so I'm gonna try this side. And this should work. Oh wait, no, that doesn't work. Huh. I looked at this the wrong way. Wait. So we're supposed to get there. Oh, I was right. There is no way on the left side. It is this side. There we go. And there we go. Does that continue on to anything? No. So that means we've unlocked the second one, and the third row is this one. Let's follow it back. Oh, it's over the wall. That means it's on this side? There we go. Someone left the sofa out here. All right, here we go. Oh, it continues on to somewhere. All right. Let's see what we got here. We're starting there. We need to get to that side. Looks like we gotta go... Oh, there's two exits? Now, from what I understand, it's always nice to do these things in reverse. You look at where you're trying to go and then work backwards. Oh, this is a toggle. Okay. So is that what I want to do? Or do I want to make it go the other way? So I want to turn it on to here, I think. Because that's gonna lead this cable back this way. And that should open this door. Well, at least. It'll unlock the lock. So this is... just like that? Fantastic. Alright. First door unlocked. Well, first proper door anyway. Ah, this looks fantastic. So, this game is probably... I think I read it could take up to 200 hours to do everything, so obviously I'm not going to be completing all that much, but it seems like we've been dumped into a kind of open world. Here's something. Can I... Here's some... new mechanics? No? Huh. Is this a kind of a snake game where we need to collect all these dots? No? Hmm. I'm not too sure. Gonna have to figure that out a bit later. Let's keep exploring though. There's a lot to see. All right, here's something. So this is a what are these center dots? Not too sure. Okay. These must mean something, right? Okay. You have to go between them? So if I do this... Hold on, let me try and figure out exactly what this is trying to say. So this does not work. No, it needs to pass that. But does it need to pass it in any specific way? Or can it just go round like that? No. It must go between? We must separate it from the black dots. Okay. So we gotta separate the white ones from the black ones? I get it. There we go. And then we can do this. Oh wait. That one's a little trickier. Hmm. We have to do this. And then we have to do... Ah, there we go. We do this. And then this is gonna be... So we have to go here, and we have to divide these, but I can't backtrack. You can't like go through yourself, right? No. So that means I've got to go here, go around this way, and do this. There we go. And this one seems... Oh, we're going down there. So... Do we do this? And then this, and then this. Wait, no, that doesn't work. So this won't work because... Right, we didn't separate those. Huh, okay, it is getting pretty tricky now. Pretty quickly, though. So we have to separate these. And then I have to separate this. And then I have to separate this and this. No? Oh, we actually have to... block them off. Okay. So... need to separate it like this. There we go. And I complete that row. I don't know what that does, but that means, okay. That was training for this thing back here. So I now understand what those dots are. We gotta separate the white ones from the black ones. But then there's these other things as well. Okay, I think I'm not ready for that one. That one has dots along the paths, so not too sure about that. Let's just keep having a look around. There's something over there. Alright, never mind. There's another screen in this building. Let's see what this is. Ah, here's the training for the dots. So we've got to touch the dots, I'm pretty sure. Yes. So if we leave one out, for example, if we just do this. Yeah, okay. So we've got to get all the dots. And then do this. No, that's not gonna work. We'll do this. No. We'll do... We'll do this. There we go. Two starting points here. We could... No, that's not gonna work. No? So if we start here, we've got to go this way. Or if we do this, no? If we do... Wow, okay, this got tricky pretty hard. Pretty fast. So we have to go down... If we go down this way, then we can't... Unless we're supposed to do something weird like that. But that would... How do you do this? Because we gotta get them all. How is it possible to get this and this? If we start here, we go up this way. I can't go down this way because then I can't get that. If I go down this way, I can't get this either. Which means we're not meant to go that way. But then I can't get this because I can't get out. Which means I should start here. Hmm. Okay, wait, give me a second. I need to figure this out. So there's only one more screen after this. Okay, let's if I start here, there is no way to get this from any other direction, so I have to get this first. Then... So if I start here, it's more open, definitely. So can I take this? Take this? No. So I can't approach this side from there. So if I do this, but then that will leave that side open. That will leave that side open. Okay, so that means I have to go this way. But I can't do this. I know you guys who are watching are just screaming at me with the answer, but give me a second. Maybe I'm gonna have to cut that. That's the wrong button. I'm gonna have to come back to that one. I'll keep exploring. There's a nice little, what looks like a sakura tree grove over here. Maybe there's something else that can help me learn. We'll come back to that. What's this? So we start here? Branching paths? Is this just gonna be guesswork? Or is there something that we're actually looking for? Now, if this is a real puzzle game, this is not meant to be guesswork, which means I'm missing some vital clue of some kind. Where's this cable go? There's a fruit right there. Did I actually hit all of these? I'm not too sure. I think I did. Well, let's just keep going. There's more to see. There's lots more to see. Is this blocked off? All right. We'll look down here. This is a... what is this? A stack of tires? It's humming. And then there's this gate, which looks like it's connected to these cables, which leads down here. Oh, I love this! You follow the cables and it'll actually lead you to new areas. I would have never thought to explore here without the cables. And look at how this training works. I'm already trained to follow cables. All right, what's this? Oh, here's a new mechanic. It mirrors. All right, so the cable leads back here to... looks like the screen melted a bit. Are any of these active? Ah, there we go. So that's the easy one. And then this has to do this. No? Then that way. There we go. So it's getting harder. Oh, this has two starting points for a mirrored thing. That way, and we're... there we go. Hey, would you look at that? So that's powered this, and it seems like these areas are color-coded. Earlier was yellow, this is green. All right. Oh, okay. So this is gonna do this. So now it's mirrored in a very different way. And that should do. And that's done that. What is that powered? This side. Oh, and see how the mirrored thing works. We're now going right to left. Now this, that's blocked there. So you need to go this way. We can't run into each other. So you gotta do this. No? Not that way. Ah, no, wait, not quite. Maybe this way? There we go. Then this one? It's never that simple, is it? We can't go that way at all. So we gotta go this way, and then this way, and then this way. and ah. I see what it's doing. This is a new mechanic. This, wow, it really does make it more difficult. Let's go this way. No, down one more and then to the right. There we go. And that has... what is that powered up? Something this way. But these are already solved? Wait. The cable leads back out this way, I think. It does. Okay, I've powered up this one. Ah, and look at that. That's not an accident. We're dealing with mirrored effects. And they just so happen to put this little mirrored thing right here in the water. Alright. So that means this is now active. And ah, it's combining the mechanics. Okay. So, we have to grab all of these. So that means we gotta do this. No? We gotta go... wait. How is this so complicated? Ah, there we go. Okay. I was just being dumb for a little while, but we got this open. Now we got a second gate. But I guess we gotta go down this way? Wait, let's check where this gate cable goes. It looks like it goes down that way. So this thing. So we're working in reverse. So you follow this cable down here to this. And then this one goes back over this way to that one. Here we go. Now, I was afraid that this was gonna be very boring or repetitive, but honestly speaking, I'm having a blast. This is far more surprising than I thought it was gonna be. And look at this. This is getting really, really tough now. So we gotta go there? No, wait, no. We gotta... we can't do that. Can't do that either. Unless we go out. Then this way? That's not gonna work. We have to do this, do this, do this, do this. There we go. All right, here's the tricky one. And then like this. No, that's not gonna work. We have to do this, do this, do... no, wait. From here we... hmm. Like that? There we go. Alright, so, I'm gonna keep playing. There's quite a lot of things to unlock, but this is... oh, that's, this is a new mechanic. Ah, I see. Where you start matters. Now, they're introducing more mechanics that I really didn't expect. Wait. Okay, here we go. So where you click starts the blue one. And then we have to do this. And you know what I've noticed? There are multiple solutions. Like, you don't have to end it. Like, what I did just now, I ended it here. Ending here works just fine. So there's more than one way to solve these problems. Which is something that I really, really do like. There we go. And I'm gonna start this here. Wait, no, we gotta do that, do that. That's not gonna, wait. We should do this way, that way. To there, to like this, and like this. Ah, oh, fantastic. The reward you feel from solving these puzzles is... Well, it's surprising how good you feel when you do actually solve these. Alright. Here's another tricky one. We gotta go... Can we do this? We gotta keep... Now that's not gonna work. We gotta... Okay. Maybe if we do this, it will give us more space. No? If we just do this? Wait, that means we gotta do something weird here. And like that? There we go. And that was the first one. Okay, let's go again. And here goes this. Wait, why is the yellow patterned differently? Something's changing. This yellow is a different pattern than before. It's sort of fading out. What's going on? Wait, these are getting easier. Oh, I love that. It's actually... Wait, this is... Huh? Oh, it's getting easier, but... The yellow has completely disappeared. All right, so now I actually have to imagine where the yellow is going. Which means I can do that and that. Yes. All right. I thought it was getting easier. It's actually not. So the yellow would be... So the yellow is there now. Okay, wait, let's go this way so the yellow can get that. Then I'm gonna go this way and that should work. Yes. Oh, right. So where I click starts as blue, that means the yellow is there. So now it's there. And then it's gonna go there. And we wanna go grab that. Go down one more, and that way. Yes! Okay, that should have unlocked something. Can I go back up here? So, is this working now? Oh, yes it is. These are hexagonals now. Alright, let's see what's on the top of this hill. Alright, so this is an encounter, so I shouldn't be playing for too long, but I think I'm gonna unlock this one. This seems like the first big unlock, and then we'll see how it goes from there. So, can I start on either side? Huh? I don't understand. So, I understand this, I think. So that works. Okay. All right. So that unlocks that side. But then this side. I have not been taught something. I think I guessed it. I think I'm supposed to take the longest possible route. Let me test that theory, or hypothesis, really. So if it's the longest possible route I'm going for, I want to do... No? Wait. Oh. I screwed something up. Looks like it only gives you one chance there. Oh wait, the answer changes? Oh, I like that. So it looks like we have to go out into the world and learn something new before we can open this. I guess I'm playing for a little bit longer. Alright. It's basically telling me I'm not ready to solve that. So let's go down another path. Let's go up here. There must be more to learn. So this is this thing here. And I don't understand this. This is like, well, it's that problem, isn't it? Well, it showed me earlier was that you might encounter a problem before you encounter a solution, which honestly, that makes sense. You're not always pre-prepped with the solution on hand. So let's do a bit more exploring. What's this? There's a bunch of buildings and a frozen stone person? Now, knowing games, this is not a statue. This was probably a person in a very Bastion-esque way. Then again, Bastion-esque way just basically means it's like Pompeii, isn't it? Now, from what I know of colors in this game, those aren't blue for no reason. Is this... No. Okay, I'm missing something. There's some sort of clue. Oh, wait. This is... This is one of those things in real life. Okay, so you start in the lower left corner and you need to get to the top right corner. So... Unless it's reversed. Because we have been learning about mirror mechanics. There's a door there. So I should be able, unless these obstacles count as the things we're supposed to pick up. Are we supposed to clear it by pushing through? So, okay. There's a door there. So this is on the first row and the third row. So on the first row and the third row. No? Or am I misunderstanding something here? I'm not sure. I can't piece these pieces together quite yet. Oh, if only I knew. It's okay. Look how much space there is to explore. There's so much more to look at. This is something new. This is not a training tool, though. This looks very complicated. Let's keep going. There seems to be more stuff over there. Here's something as well, this windmill. Let's have a look if this is something that I can open. I think I know the mechanics of this one. So we collect the dots. So that still works. Okay. So that's a choice to open that way. And what's down here? So the world isn't just open, it goes up and down quite a bit as well, as we're going underground here. Hello? Alright, I think I know this mechanic. Separate the whites from the blacks? That sounds wrong saying it out loud. And this looks new. What is this? Huh? Did you hear something? That looks like a theater of some kind. Oh, those are my footsteps. They're really loud. Okay, there's some fancy symbols here. What do those mean? Oh, wait, what? I can... Or I'm supposed to do... It highlights those two. Wait, what? I kind of understand that. Not entirely so, though. This is something else, though. Does this mean What does this mean? Any indication of what's wrong? That one's not giving any clues. It's alright, we'll go through here first. And this actually comes out somewhere else entirely? Wow, okay. So if I'm just going off that, does this mean I have to do... something like that? Nope. Okay, I have not been through training for that. Wow, so things got really sort of complex out here. Let's have a look at this one. Do we understand this one? Nope. There's definitely something I'm missing. But where are we now? Is this... wait. We're back here. I thought we traveled really far. No, we just went from that windmill to over here. I thought we traveled quite far. All right. Let's backtrack a little bit. There's the Sakura Grove. Let's go down this way. There's another path here. And that's that board that I solved earlier. What's this stuff? Looks like construction equipment. And down this way is... this is where I solved... this is the mirror concept, the mirror mechanic. Now I'm pretty sure all these paths that I'm following have some sort of significance to everything that I'm doing. Oh yeah, I never solved this one. Can I solve it now? Wait. Was it that easy last time? Wait. Or is this how the game actually works? The longer you play it, that you just sort of get it. It sort of sets your mindset in a certain way or something. Wait, that is a really weird feeling. I got stuck on this and I just walked away and I came back a while later after experimenting and it was easy. Now, is this gonna be as easy? Let me figure this out. Or am I gonna get stuck on this one as well? I can't start here. Yeah, it's fine. Huh. So I'm guessing, is that what, the training one? For these two are training tiles. Because I don't see them connected to anything. I don't see any wires coming out. So there must be more training tiles for the other sorts of puzzles. Because look at this one. This is the... it gives you this really early on. Now, I'm pretty sure I understand both of these mechanics though. I'm supposed to collect all the dots. Which means I can't possibly start there. And I'm supposed to separate these two colors. So if I start here... so those are like that. And if I do this and go around Wait, no. So if I do this, and then do... That's gonna have to end like that. But that's not gonna work. Okay, let's give this a shot. Maybe if I start here? No, that can't start there. Grab those. Grab that. Grab those. Grab that. Hey! That wasn't too difficult. And what's this supposed to be? It's a safe of some kind. But that's not how I've been trained to interact with things. Oh wait, that's how I've been trained to interact with things. Huh. What's... That's a piece of information. So for the hexagons, you have to sort of go around the hexagons, I guess. So this was a test to see if I've mastered these two mechanics, the splitting of colors and the collecting the dots. And it provides me a clue for understanding the next mechanic. That's fantastic. Wow, okay. Oh, there's a rain cloud over there. I think that's a good place to bring this encounter to a close because I am loving this. And I think I've shown you enough to really see, it's something you can't see from the trailers. Watching the trailers, you don't get it. You don't understand that, oh, you're just like drawing these lines and messing with dots and stuff. But playing it and actually realizing, like getting stuck on that one right there and then going away and exploring and experimenting and coming back and solving that. And then once you solve these two, I go back to that white door, which used to feel impossible. And I got it, what was it, second try? It's amazing. Wow. Okay. Now I see why the reviews of The Witness have been so positive. And there's just so much more to learn. I haven't even just walked everywhere yet. There's still so much more. But I think I can bring this one to a close. And I think you guys, from what you've seen here, understand the concept of how all of this is working. Alright, so yes, I'm gonna end this here. Hope you enjoyed it, hope you've learned something, and I still don't understand this one, but it's okay. There's still more to learn. Yeah, I have no idea how that one works. But yeah. Alright, thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.